Are you a recently deceased hotel caretaker, struggling with writer's block, a newly acquired fear of the cold, and in dire need of a vacay? Or are you a devastatingly handsome Dane with a penchant for poker, wanting to swap problematic MI6 agents for the majesty of an annual red crab migration? Then the Christmas Island Casino is the perfect destination for you. Nestled in the lush tropics of Christmas Island, this casino is the perfect blend of cinematic masterpieces.
The Shinin!
Weekend at Bernie's.
And an abandoned shopping center.
Boy, I bet you we could really have a good party in this room.
This iconic venue, once home to glitz, glam, and allegedly organized crime, poured billions back into the island's struggling economy after the phosphorus mine closed in the 80s. And as this golden sun sets on another era of mining in 2034, many of the locals think that it can do it again without the organized crime. So pack up your typewriters, practice your poker face, because with ocean views like these and hallways wide enough to ride your tricycle down, you'll want to stay
forever and ever.